Yes, that's right. Norma Casada didn't know about the indictments, but when I told her, she said she was very happy to learn about them. She says that her son is doing much better now. He has moved into a new place and is living with his three-year-old daughter.
It was a home invasion that left an upscale neighborhood on edge, caused widespread anxiety throughout Bedford, and triggered an intensive police investigation. November 24, 2012, Dr. Eduardo Casada and his wife Sonia come home to find two people in their house. They are both brutally attacked, and police say the crime was random. Now, 10 months after it happened, Charles Normil, who was named a suspect earlier this year, has been indicted on a number of charges, including 4 counts of aggravated felonious sexual assault. The indictments say Sonia Casada was viciously assaulted multiple times. The details of the crime, too disturbing to reveal. She was also hit in the face and suffered a fracture and vision damage. Normil is charged with attempted murder for the attack on Eduardo Casada. He was stabbed multiple times with a screwdriver, causing brain injuries. After the crime, investigators spent time searching a brook in Amherst. We have now learned through the indictments that Normil allegedly hid evidence by throwing clothing into the water. He also faces a second count of falsifying evidence for tossing Mr. Casada's wallet into the woods. The second suspect in this case has not been named. Authorities say that person is being federally prosecuted.
Now, the county attorney says that Normil is being held in Massachusetts on unrelated charges. He'll be brought back to New Hampshire. However, his arraignment has not yet been scheduled. Reporting live in the newsroom, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.